Persia. Even the most unworthy of people fall into luck sometimes. And while some may call last week a fluke, I like to think of it as your death sentence.
In 2 weeks at Vengeance Day, we're gonna put these women's tag team titles on the line. India and Persia, you get your title match, and we get our vengeance.
Unlike...
Oh, tag title match set for Vengeance Day. Now it's your turn, Mandy. Time for you to give me that title match that I want.
No.
See, I thought you might say that. So, let's have some fun. How about I come in there and brush the brains of these two?
Take it easy, honey. Put the bat down and they'll leave. Put the bat down.
She has right. Put the bat down.
Mandy, I am the longest reigning women's champion of the modern era. And if there is anyone that deserves a title shot, it's me.
Listen, I don't really care about any of that, to be honest. Let's talk about me. Do you even know any of my accomplishments before this? I have been the face of multiple international campaigns flaunted across billboards. I don't know, 7 magazine covers and counting? Bikini World Champion? I am the epitome of what every woman inspires to be and what every single one of you men wish you could be with.
Are you done? Are you done? See, all of that does not compare to any in-ring skill. I was champion for 649 days. I dominated an entire continent while you were slipping on your arse at WrestleMania and sucking the face off Otis.
Look at me now. I am the hottest thing in WWE, and that's a fact, unlike all you fugazis out there that claim to be. I am what this company wants and needs in a women's champion. And let me explain myself, Kaylee. I don't think you really understand what I'm saying, so let me be completely transparent with you in the nicest way possible. All the talent in the world will never replace this.
Mandy, by the end of tonight, I will have my title match.
Doubtful.
Whoa! Quite the equalizer in hand.
Yeah, this is just ridiculous.